Hi, I'm Michael James, a software process mentor and Scrum trainer at CollabNet. You may be wondering why you should go through the trouble of breaking requirements into small, independent items with clear value. Let's go through four reasons we want items small enough to fit into a single sprint. When we learn to break features down, we can get some product into our customers' hands sooner so they can enjoy its benefits as soon as possible. If we focus on the important things, we can deliver sooner without having to work faster. By excluding the low-value work, we can avoid the high total cost of ownership that comes with a bloated product. For instance, eBay recently declared they have 9 million lines of bad code they can't adapt. That's high TCO. Most people don't use most features of most products. When we demonstrate or deliver a product sooner, we start getting feedback sooner about what the customer really needed and iterate toward the right product. It's important because you and the customer will guess wrong initially. Finally, there are mental health benefits to limiting work in progress. Our brains focus better on manageable problems, and we enjoy getting things done. So the moral is, it's worth the trouble to learn how to split requirements into independent items with clear business value. We have some resources that can help you with this. Learn more at collab.net/agiletips.